has a flair for the dramatic. Secret exchange at the pavilion, very cloak and dagger. Who's the contact again?
Max Decker of the Russian FSB. I don't know. Some Cold War dinosaur.
It must be pretty important for Novikov to take time out during the show. We should go check out the place. Assess security risks. It's pretty exposed for my tastes.
Let Kurt worry about that. We've got enough on our hands.
Hey, buddy, look.
Hey! This area's off limits!
Welcome to Paris.
Secret exchange at the pavilion, very cloak and dagger. Who's the contact again?
Max Decker of the Russian FSB. I don't know. Some Cold War dinosaur.
Must be pretty important for Novikov to take time out during the show. Go check out.
You don't seem to understand.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
Okay.
I love Daniel. She's nice.
I don't know.
Oh my God. They know, okay? They know what we're
doing. Please enjoy the show, sir. Sorry, can we help you with something? Nope. Well, okay. Adios, amigo. All right, where was I? Mr. Novikov, Decker here. At the show. Well, we could hardly predict a pileup on the freeway, could we? So you have a spot in mind, or... Okay, fine. Wait.
Problem?
Novikov is busy. Told us to stay put and enjoy ourselves. His security staff will come fetch us. He's ready.
Tell you where we're going?
Pavilion, Northwest Gardens. Said it was away from prying eyes.
That 200 job number.
please.
Hey, Mr. Waiter.
Yeah, I got a suspicious sound. It's probably nothing, but I'm gonna take a look anyway.
Decker, Mr. Novikov will see you now. I will escort you to the rendezvous point.
Ah, great.
Understand?
Thank you. Lead the way.
Thank you.
right there?
Escorting Max Decker. Mr. Novikov's orders.
Been expecting you. Go ahead.
Well, well. No Novikov. Why am I not surprised?
Maybe he's fashionably late, sir.
Droll Carson. Mr. Novikov, I'm at the pavilion. We did wait. Then your guide took us to meet you here, so which is it? I don't know. A security guy. Wore a uniform. All right, fine. See you soon.
Well done, 47. Novikov is about to meet with Decker, and you have a front row seat.
Look at these hands. I'm a bureaucrat, Carson. I don't go around staging perfect suicides. No, I dare say young Kamarov got a taste of Viktor Novikov. Ask me, he had it coming anyway. Nobody likes an overachiever.
And the file must be pretty important for Novikov to cough up 7 digits. Send it.
Every bit of dirty intel the FSB ever collected on. Our friend Novik.
Oh, okay, this guy's unreal. Is he a buddy of yours? That's enough.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Dirty intel the FSB ever collected on him. Our friend Novikov wasn't always in fashion, Carson. But the public has a short memory span.
And now he's tying up loose ends.
Securing his legacy and our retirement plans.
Mr. Decker. How are things at the... office?
That's 91 all over again. Kamarov is found dead, gun in hand, office locked from the inside. In his safe, evidence that he was leaking state secrets to Langley. An FSB section chief, Kremlin's golden boy, a CIA spy. Look, I don't know who you hired to pull this off, but I want his number.
Trust me, you don't. The case file, please.
Right, right. Of course. Last and only copy. There was an unfortunate server room fire at HQ. Misery loves company.
Oh, Mr. Decker. You know, I do believe this is going to be the start of a beautiful friendship. The money's being wired to your account.
Do I need to call my guy in Switzerland?
Why? Haven't you heard? I am an honest businessman. Dos vidanya, Mr. Decker. Well, that's that. Take a stroll, would you, Kurt? I'd like to savor the moment.
You sure that's wise, sir?
I'll be fine.
Good work, 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Thank you.
whatever.
Hey, any free tables?
Nice work, 47. Time to mix up a storm.
Crazy? We can't have any waiters running around here.
Get the hell out of here, right now. Move it.
Hitman. What's up? Hey, what's up? Come on, chest out, chin up.
I know you had to set it up fast, but you can't just toss equipment around like it's... Yeah, well, it's Miss Margolis' private laptop. The whole auction is running from that thing. What if something had happened to it? You don't have to be sarcastic about it. You know what would have happened, right? She would have shot the messenger. That means me. Fine. Just don't do it again.
The Argo...
Hey.
Miss Margolis.
What's her story?
Actually, I read this,
the themes I'm exploring here are perhaps my... coercion. The notion that free will is only a...
Your wife bought you a book about men.
Margolis should be here shortly to fix the problem. Good thinking, 47.
Guy say something about tools. No, plugins. Oh God, why didn't I listen? Delia is going to kill me. She is literally gonna kill. I can't do this. No, I have to get out of here.
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
I thought you left.
Haley, you need to get out of here now. Come with me. Let's go.
Jared, you're scaring me. What's happening?
I know, okay? About St. Clair's mole? And if I can figure it out, they will too. Don't even deny it. There's no time to waste. I'll get you out of here, but we gotta leave now.
Okay, just let me get my...
Just leave it. Let's go. Yeah, that's what I like to see.
Flirting with that guard who's always in here.
Well, Haley, I swear to God, if you had anything to do with this...
That... Oh my God!
What?
Gone, of course. Probably flirting with that guard who's always in here. Haley, you doe-eyed rube. How hard can it be to keep the goddamn server going?
There! Solved.
Come on. This is ridiculous. Ugh, what is this? This is not on. Haley?
Yeah, what's
up? Hey, what's up?
I love the suit, man. Respect.
Good work, 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Security tight.
Haley. Looks like someone just earned herself a one-way ticket back to bumfuck Nebraska.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
You better be dead, Haley. Oh, hey! This is ridiculous.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.